Hi guys, my name is Panda and welcome to the first episode of Book Review with Panda. So a bit of our channel update. Since the last video, we recognize that our sound quality and the camera is not stabilized. So as you see, I have bought a recording mic and a tripod to stabilize our camera. Therefore, our video quality will be greatly improved since now. So let's get back to our main topic today. In our first episode of Book Review with Panda, we're going to be reviewing this book, This Explains Everything, edited by John Brockman, who has the score of 4.7 at the scoring book page called Barnes & Noble. And remember, in our videos, we'll be going to review the book with spoiler or no spoilers. So in this video, we're going to reviewing this book in a no spoiler status. So now, let's hop into the video. As I mentioned in the intro, this book was edited by John Brockman, and more information of its birth, it was published in the 2013, and This Explains Everything is the next season of Questions is Asked Manually by John Brockman on an online selling platform named edge.org. So now, this is a additional information about the author. It's not really the author, but the editor. So he is a publisher and founder of the influencer online science sound edge.org. So he's the editor of all of the books in the series of edge.org too. And he's a CEO of the literary agency Brockman Inc. And he's now living in the great New York City. And this year questions, as you see, is what is the most deep, beautiful, and elegant theories of how the world works. So when you read this book will be combining answers that are of this year questions that are written by experts all around the world. The experts are all along from a physician, a historian, a biologist, and a lot more. So theories that are noted in this book are all along from really complex theories to really normal-like theories that happenings around us. However, there's something that they have in common is that the way of explaining and expressing the answers are really deep and detailed and of course easy to understand. The reason why that happens is that who wrote this theories is that the experts in that category and subjects. So therefore, who wrote this all of this theories and answers, they know what they are writing and know how to explain it. So yeah, so reading the book and summarized reading the book will be helping you to understand and learn more detailedly theories that are happening around and in the earth. Therefore, you can understand more about what is happening, maybe gravity, maybe a lot of left hand and right hand theories and a lot of more. So yeah, that's all the content. I don't want to split all of the spoilers and all the theories that is listed on the book. So now, let's switch to the personal experience section so that you can understand what I have learned and what I have found in the book. Remember, there will be a small spoiler, a theory that was listed by someone in the book. So yeah, if you mind about the spoiler, you can skip that part or you can just watch it because it's just so small and I won't be explaining all the theories of the book. So now let's switch to the personal experience part. Throughout my experience of reading this book, in about 1 week, I've read through a lot of theories that was listed by experts. However, my most impressive theories was listed by Xinjun Ya, who is a mathematician at Harvard University and the author of The Shape of Inner Space. So being different from others, Xing thinks that our natural and mathematician object is the most suitable answer for our questions. So in about only 50 words, a short paragraph, he has meaningfully explained that all scientific explanations and things that we can't see with our normal eyes are always described by mathematical explanations. That's easy for me to understand, and I think neither do you. Because of that, all of theories are explained by really easy ways to understand. And I think that if you have the chance to read this book, you'll be easy to absorb the information that the experts has written. So if you want to have a book that contains different perspectives of experts that only contains 400 pages, you should must buy This Explains Everything here. And if you, after you read the book, if you're in love with this book, you can check it out on more books on edge.org. The links will be in here. And on that page, they will be having a book and books that from different years and different questions. Now it's scoring time. So in this channel, we're scoring the book in five levels. Bad, not really great, great, really great, and perfect. So what do you think we're scoring this book? We have 3 seconds. 1, 2, and 3. What do you think? Leave your thoughts in the comments. We really want to score this book perfect. However, we're scoring this book really great, level 4. I think that I'm scoring this book level 4 because it's really great for you to read. Reading from experts will be inspiring you to read this book, and the knowledge that you'll be absorbing after you read this book is really great. So what do you think about our video today? If you like the video, hit the like button down the like section and subscribe to support us, and hit the bell button to be notified if we're giving any new videos to you. And remember that every Saturday 9 a.m. GMT plus 7, we're releasing a new book review videos. And remember to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram to update news that we're releasing from. So that's all our video. If you enjoy, watch our other videos and have more fun and have a great day. Thank you for listening.